Hey guys, it's me, the Sensitive Caterpillar, and this is a voiceover. I'm playing Dark Souls in this video, if you hadn't noticed. I'm playing Dark Souls kind of in my free time. I thought I'd, might as well record some of it. I'm obviously not doing a full playthrough, because that would just be miserable for you guys to watch me dying repeatedly and having to refight the same monster. So I'll just kind of highlight the big fights, or some of the cooler fights, and I'll cut out a lot of me dying, probably. They'll be shorter videos, and I'll probably just put music over them once I finish talking here. I think this is the Lower Undead Burg I'm in now. I think. I might have that name wrong. I don't know. Dark Souls is a game I've played some of. I've not gotten very far in it. I think the last thing I remember was killing a giant fire lava spider thing. And I've never really played past that point, so I'm playing back up to that point. And then from there, it'll all be brand new to me. And then I'm hoping to play Dark Souls 2, and then I don't know if I'll finish Dark Souls 2 before Dark Souls 3 comes out, or what. But I'd like to play Dark Souls 3 as well. It looks cool. Hopefully you guys enjoy this. Like I said, I'll just hit the highlights of what happens in the game. And enjoy.